Hi everyone, Paul Bertarelli reporting for AVweb. If you've been following the development of aircraft diesels, you've probably seen this one. It's called the FlyEco's Smart Diesel, and it's repurposed from the European version of the Mercedes Smart Car. It's a three-cylinder design with the usual state-of-the-art features you find in modern diesels, including common rail injection and FADEC control. It has a centrifugal clutch and belt drive to reduce engine speed to a usable prop speed. At 80 horsepower, it's about the equivalent of a carbureted Rotax 912. As with all diesels, it weighs more than the equivalent gasoline engine. The weight is 89 kilos installed, compared to about 64 kilos for the Rotax. FlyEco has been testing the smart diesel in ultralights, such as this FK Light Plains FK9, which I recently took a test flight in. Operation of the engine is not much different than a gasoline engine. Once the glow plugs warm up, just crank it up and it fires right up. Takeoff and climb are about what you'd expect from 80 horsepower, not spectacular, but not bad either. And climb with a fixed pitch prop, the FK9 climbs about 900 feet a minute on 10.6 liters per hour, or about 2.8 gallon. It's in cruise operation where the smart engine comes into its own. This is the most economical aircraft engine I've ever seen. At about 90 knots in level flight in the FK9, it burns 7.7 liters per hour, or about 2 gallons. That means the FK9's 59-liter fuel capacity gives more than 7 hours of endurance. FlyEco continues to test the smart diesel. You can find out more at the company's website at flyeco.net.